My name is Ariel Demboya, and this demo is on the Hydrography Event Management Tools. We will be covering what are the HEM tools, why use these tools, how to use the HEM tools, how to access and install the tool, as well as where to find additional resources. The HEM tools are ArcGIS tools for the creation, management, and refresh of event data that is referenced to NHD routes. Currently, there is an ArcGIS 9.3 and ArcGIS 10 version. The HEM tools are important because they can be used to create new data and improve existing datasets by referencing them to the NHD. The HEM tools also provide robust editing functionalities, and this enhances the usability of the data. The benefits of the HEM tools are that novice to advanced users can utilize these tools. Any information that can be referenced to the NHD can become an event. The tools can also be used for advanced functionality such as network analysis to find events up or downstream of a certain location, or hydrologic modeling to study the effects of dam removal. Some examples of events can include invasive species, stream gauges, and water quality data. The basic functions of the HEM tools include creating and modifying linear, point, and area events on the NHD route system. Additional functionality includes items such as importing events, which can include a shapefile or feature class, event synchronization, which is used to update events who have become out of sync with the underlying NHD, editing NHD events, which can be used to add gauges, dams, and water quality stations that should be incorporated into the NHD national dataset, and network trace, which could be used to find a path through braids, trace the path of contaminants, or model the spread of an invasive species. More information can be found at the NHD homepage at nhd.usgs.gov. This is where you can find information on how to download and install the HEM tools. In addition, there's information on requesting training and user support. Additional resources include the HEM tools My USGS community. Here you can find announcements on new releases and bug fixes, an FAQ on topics such as installing in ArcGIS 10, NHD event types, linear referencing, and a user support forum where you can see other users' questions and how those were resolved. There are many training opportunities in association with the HEM tools. These include WebEx trainings, training from the Vector POCs, classroom trainings in Denver, and other options. The schedule of these trainings is available on the NHD Stewardship site. In addition, pre-recorded focus topics will be available soon on the MyUSGS and NHD site. Any questions can be sent to hem@usgs.gov. This concludes the demo on the Hydrography Event Management Tools.